Lunges, squats, deadlifts.
Lunges, squats, deadlifts. I know my mic sucks.
What's it? Shoot, I don't know. Same as last week. So that means today's the 26th. I was doing this leg and deadlift on Fridays, but Thursday's a lot smarter. Break up my ring pushes and pulls. Give my arms a chance to recuperate. These should be rolled up. Three sets of each, yeah. Three sets of each is the program. Tempo felt good. Hit another 13, so improving already. Almost in a way, not looking forward to the squats. Because I hit all 15s last time. Oh, geez. The boss called. Should I call the boss on my rest? Can I leave it running and call the boss? That would be funny. Screw that. Workout more important than boss. I'll call the boss when I'm done. The boss. Oh, geez, look at that. The boss can wait. These lunges cannot. Stop that shit, bro. Stay. In fact, there we go. Stay. We'll see. Good soreness, good DOMS in the chest from yesterday's workout. That makes me happy. Four minutes in between. Better make sure the boss didn't call again, huh? Whoa.
Nope. That means he'll survive.
Squats next. squat time. Seconds. Not a lot to talk about today. It was a long day of work today. Holy crap. Okay, squats. Here we go. I was watching a video about not rounding your back when you do deep squats. So I'm trying to keep my lower back straight, and it's seeming to make it a lot more difficult. That's good though. I'd rather it be more difficult than safe. Also, right knee, just feeling it a little bit. 30 seconds. Back straight. Feet even, back straight, planted, go. Okay, either I blew my load on those lunges, or focusing on the straight back is making these squats more difficult, because that was 12. Last session was 15s across the board. So if the straight back is making it more difficult, I'm here for it. However, I also feel like I'm falling forward a little bit. I know that's not right. So I'll have to watch this video and see what I see. Watch some more videos about squat form. Squat form, deadlift form. Lots of form video watching. More snow squats. The last one that time was kind of sketchy. I'm so worried about not being able to get out of this and just breaking my concrete weights, having to drop them. I really need to be a little more concerned about safety with this whole weightlifting thing in a ghetto ass shop. 12 again. 4 minutes. Oh, man. Okay, deadlifts. From what I hear, I'm using too much leg. I'm gonna try to use more back. That's good because my legs feel completely shot right now. No pause. Squeeze the cheeks, squeezing cheeks at the top. Almost time already. Oh boy. More back. More back. More back. feel a little tiny little bit of a pinch right here to the right of my spine, lower back. Tiny pinch. I'm trying to do more back. Shit. Forgot my timer. Cut down one more time. I probably didn't cut enough, so I cut some more. Well, let's make sure the boss didn't call again. If he calls twice, then you gotta call him back.
But if he just calls once, forget about it. He just called once. Forget about it.
Okay. One more set. Whew. Ugh. Oh no, I'm wrong. I'm totally wrong. The last time I did this workout, my 60-pound bar wasn't ready. Okay, so the last time that I did squats with the 60 pounds on the bar was supersets, so yeah. I did 13, 13, 12. This time I did 15, 12, 12, trying to keep my back straight. So it's not a big loss. Last time I did full 15s was using the chunk of concrete, which I think is less than 60 pounds. When I did lunges for the first time with the 60-pound bar, it was 9, 10, 9. That was after dips, though, so it was supersetted after dips. And this time was 13, 13, 12. So, adaptations kicking in. Okay, one more set of deadlifts. Oh boy. The form might have broke down a little bit there. Okay. Let's just end this video. Much love, everybody. Hope you're all doing good. I'll be back tomorrow with ring pulls tomorrow. Yeah, ring pulls tomorrow. I might record the whole thing. I might just make a short out of it. I don't know. We'll see. Much love. Hope everyone's doing good.
Peace. Vidimo, sir.